Yee.
They don't want to carry 50 pounds worth of stolen tools with them. It's quicker to make your stolen tools on the job site. You follow the mammoth until you catch up with them or the buffalo, and then you quick make your tools, kill the buffalo or the mammoth, then you butcher it and leave your tools behind and go on someplace else. And then we today find these stone tools and say, wow, look at this Clovis point.
He's not playing easy.
This is an advanced civilization. And then they find another arrow, an arrowhead that looks kind of crude, you know, not chipped very smoothly. They say, wow, this guy's pre-human. You're not quite as smart. You know, maybe you got the whole wrong perspective on it. Maybe the one that looks kind of crude was probably that guy who's in a bigger hurry because the mammoth is getting away. Okay, he just doesn't have time to sit there and play with his arrowhead for an hour. He wants to go shoot the thing now before it runs off. So I made an example of how much time they have to spend on it. Not at all an example of their intelligence, right? But not only were people living longer before the flood, animals were too.
He comes. He comes.
Probably much bigger.
Now, look at Jabooty. Here comes Jabooty. Come on.
People say that's a prehistoric animal. Now, did you know the word prehistoric?
Where are you going? Come here. Get her. Go get her. Go get her. He is coming. Here he comes.
1892, the word prehistoric is still not there. See, there are things that are prehistoric.
There he is. There, get him.
But there's no such thing as prehistoric. We have history from the first day. In the beginning, God created the heavens.
You're not going to get him? Get Jabooty.
So Jabooty. But before the flood came, this canopy of water would increase air pressure.
I'm going to tear it up, aren't ya? Tear it up. Eat it. Yeah. What are you doing? You gonna eat it? Eat him. Oh, but look, look. Quit eating that.
So as an insect gets larger, it doesn't have enough skin.
Stop it.
Oh,
big
giant insect fossils have been found, like this dragonfly with a 50-inch wingspan. How'd you like to hit one of those
there.
70 miles an hour?
Ooh.
The
dragonfly.
Join you in the front seat. Big dragonfly has been found fossilized on this planet. Today they get 4 inches long, you know, not very big. Pre-flood, they were huge. Cockroaches get pretty good size today. We raise them in our museum in Pensacola.
Cockroaches fossilized.
You didn't call Oregon in those days. You called the National Guard to come exterminate the house. Okay. A giant fossil centipede 8.5 feet long was found. Grasshoppers 2 feet long have been found fossilized. You can make a meal out of those.
Well, I guess it's over with the play.
60